last competitor in this competition. This is Wendy Powell from Wigan. With Mervyn, another Border Collie. Three-year-old Border Collie this time round. You're under starter's orders, Wendy, whenever you're ready. This is Astra Mervyn's registered name of this dog. That's a little tight bit between three and four. We call that a pull through. Oh, that's the same. Just split that pole, trying to turn a little bit too tight, maybe onto the dog wall. And that's often the problem. The dogs are easily capable of jumping the height of these jumps, but when you try to turn them across it at an angle, sometimes they just touch the pole with the back leg. So that's the same. But still going well. Oh, nearly did the wrong jump there. Just saved it in the last minute. Give him a big round of applause. This is quite a young dog, really, to be competing at this level. They can only start competing in agility at 18 months old, so hasn't been doing too much competition, but obviously extremely well trained. Wendy's a very experienced trainer. And a tricky little sequence there. They ran up to the weave. They have to go into the weave from the correct side. So the first hole has to be on the dog's left hand side. They now come up over the dog wall. Must touch the white bit, and it's done that. And over the last jump. What a great way to start the competition.